Although they made everyone wait until the game was over. But, I mean, it was a pretty controlled performance. I thought for the first 15 minutes of the second half, it was quite quiet. Thought it was going to fizzle out a bit. But then they put, you know, they put the foot down. Mo Salah came on. Diaz was good. In control at the back. I thought Van Dijk had a stroll today. So, yeah, I mean, it was comfortable. Just what they needed to stick on Man City's coattails.